Hello, hello, everyone! Welcome back to Doom Eternal. DTX here. We are here in the Super Gore Nest. What the hell? I forgot that I had this chain gun. Look, guys, we have a chain gun. Look how beautiful the chain gun is. I love it. Seems fun. But now, so we made it to the heart last episode. Now we must make our objective. Must meet our objective now. Whoa, we move, I think, really slow with the... Hey, I have a chain gun. You like it? Yep, buddy. Oof. How well does chain gun disable shields? Very well. And you will be chainsaw fodder. Alright, fodder man. Hello? Where does it be? Let me have this. Shut up, UAC spokesperson. Ooh, a new Vega terminal is coming up here. Nice. Let's make it there. Hello. Wait. There we go. Hello. What's going on here? Ow, it hurts. Hello? Oh, we're back in the thick of things. You son of a bitch! I'm gonna beat you with one arm. You guys are a-holes. Get out of here. What's over here? Nothing? Nothing at all? Oh, one of you, eh? Oh shit, alright. Calm down there, buddy. Get your bladey blades and shit. Friend, can you get out of here? I died! Wow! I wasn't ready! Alright. Enough fucking around. It has been a long day. How's everybody doing today? I'm doing alright. It's been a long day. You know, a long, boring day. I'm glad to say that I'm here, though, with the peoples. How are you? Where am I going? Is this backwards? That is backwards. Go this way. Hello! Hold that for me. What the fuck? Oh, I forgot about you. I don't like tight spaces. I like the Doom... Oh my god. I don't like the tight spaces, damn it. In the Doom game, like, that's tough. The spaces. Because I need to be able to move a lot. I think that's what this game is about. It's not about running, per se, but it's, like, you get punished for running. But it's about going balls in and, like, dodging a lot of attacks. Alright, you bastards. Let's use this plasma rifle. Damn, I incinerated him. I didn't know it did that great. Who that? What the hell was that noise? Somebody had a problem. We already got that. Whoop! Hello! Where did he go? Is he gone? Oh. Howdy, partner. Alright, give me all the things. You are an ass. Where's Blades McKenzie? There he is. Hi, Blades. How are you doing, man? Blades McGuile. Blades McSmooper. Huh! The Spinal Stabber. Is he dead? He died. So I was just playing Call of Duty. Not that long ago. So pardon me if I accidentally start, like, keep doing Call of Duty things. Don't mean to. Exactly. What did that do? Did that open the mouths? It did. But I want to come this way. Secret fat. Oh, this one's a secret? Okay. Didn't know that there were secret terminals like that. Okay. Mobile turret. Holy shit. Hold LT to transform the weapon into a mobile turret that stands if it stalls if it overheats. Oh, okay. Hold L2 to activate an energy shield that absorbs incoming damage for a short time. You know, that could be nice. Or we can upgrade this. Firing. Pressing LT leaves a blast. That energy blast could help. What would help more? I think the shield would help more for like a more defensive strategy. We're gonna do that. Take the shield. Hell yeah. Look at that, it makes a little shield. Oh, it has to recharge though. Yeah, that recharge time ain't that bad. Not too shabby. Oh, okay. Buff totem nearby. Alright, well that's level 8. Where's the buff totem? Hello? Oh, I'm not being told where the buff totem is. I just must find buff totem. Hello, I'm stuck. Excuse me, sir. Hello, excuse me. I feel like the buff totem is within here. Hello? What the fuck? That was crazy. That was almost death. Found a secret completely by accident. Hello? Ah, Caco Demon. Buff totem. I need to find. Buff totem. Buff totem. No. Okay, well where can I find Senior Buff Totem? Hello, Senior Buff Totem? You're a dick. I hate you. I hate you and you know it. Alright, and you wanna be Chainsaw Fodder? You can be. There you go, my friend. Okay, so they're just gonna keep respawning. I wish it told me where the buff. Oh wait, it does. Is that the buff totem? Is that the buff totem? I feel like that is buff totem. Yes. What? No, I'm supposed to go this way. Wait, what? Where am I going? I'm supposed to go that way? Doesn't seem right. Alright, I get it. Up here. Ah, there's the buff totem. Destroy that. There we go. That made everything easier. I exploded him. I exploded him too. Both of them got exploded. Okay, I went down there already. So now I need to go. Okay, over there. Gotcha. Wait, where? Confusion? Confusion? This way? This way? Oh, monkey bars. I can ride my bike with no handlebars. How are all of my 56 subs doing today? I'm doing great, if anybody asked. How are you guys? I've been doing nothing but just chilling recently. I'm working and chilling. A lot of people are subscribed to my channel because of my Pokemon card videos, so to all those people, sorry that I don't, sorry that I haven't been able to get anything recently. You know, the whole COVID thing is pretty precarious. It's hard for me to... Hard for me to get cards in this time. It really is. By factors of monies as well as... Oh, I overshot it. I need monies. And I also, like... Mail is like really stuck behind in a lot of ways. That makes sense. No, it does. There's a secret over there, which I definitely see. Hiding over there. Don't know how I would get to that, though, until I got over there. Wouldn't be able to reach it yet. Wee-woo. But I assure you, anybody who's watching this video, who watches mostly for my Pokemon card stuff, I will be doing more card stuff shortly within, probably resuming next month in June. I'm currently recording this in July when I usually don't wait too long after recording to post these, but it could be. You never know. We have this. What do I need? Perform a glory kill faster. Increase how long enemies staggered. One death blow will briefly slow down time. Enemies killed by equipment or under the influence of equipment will be able to increase recharge time. Let's do glory kills faster. Yes. Give me the power. Give me the energy. Oh, I can feel my bones getting stronger. It's like they've been infused with milk. Hey, hey. Hey, you can't hide from me. Almost forgot about this Sentinel battery. It's just sitting there. Could have easily forgotten about it. Oh, I know how to get to that secret now. Wee! Woo! Wee woo! Wee woo! Hey, hey, I got it. Is it a toy? Oh, it's an album. Main theme? Main theme. Oh. What was it? It was Doom 3's main theme? Nice. Alright, now I gotta make my way back. Come on, a turn. Turn, please. Me-hee-up! Me-hee-up! There we go. Yep. Yep. Break the wall. I see another breaky. Hey, sir. Sir, I don't need the. Oh, shit, Pinky. You came out of nowhere. You know, I used to have a cat named Pinky. That's what you remind me of. Well, my dad had a cat named Pinky. I didn't much like the cat. The cat was an asshole. But, hey, sometimes when things are assholes, it's probably because you're an asshole to them. You never know. Don't. I love cats, though. I have one of my own. And she's not an asshole. Well, she... No, she, actually, I ain't gonna lie. She is an asshole. Oh, man. That backstab was amazing. Hey, buddy. You want to get blood punch? There you go. What do you think about that? Ah, backstab. Brutal. Sorry I keep checking my map. I just want to make sure I'm keeping... Hell am I? Okay, hold on. I need to step back first. There's a hazmat thing there. I want to step over here because I seen there was a breakable. Breaky break? How do I get there, though? Oh, blue key. Am I not supposed to be there yet? There's that blue key. I must not be able to get there yet. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to get there eventually. So never mind. Never mind for that. Go right there. Got the red suit on me. So I don't need to worry. Let's see. Oh, there's a thing here. Open sesame. For the longest time, I thought it was open sesame. You know, when you're growing up. For some reason, you think it's open sesame. But I guess it has always been open says me. Says me. Open says me. Do you get it? I don't know, it blew my mind too. I was today years old when I found that out. Who else figured that out just now? Anybody? Am I just the only idiot? Or is that a thing that other people didn't know? I'm probably just the lonely idiot is what I am. Whoa. Okay, I feel like... Am I supposed to drop down there? I don't know if this seems like a good idea. Whatever. We're doing it. We have dropped down there. There's a teleporter. Oh, shit. Alright, hold on. Calm yourself, big guy. Alright, check the map. Sorry, I keep checking the map. There's a secret thing up there. Oh, I see walls. It is telling me that there are walls. I can cling. There's a clingable wall. Can't get to it, however. Where does this take me? Oh, it took me back up? What the fuck? Oh, okay. No! Oh, there we go. I grabbed it. Yeah! This is what I was supposed to do. Oh, there's another one there. Alrighty. And there's one over there. Alright. And then if I turn around, there's that over there. Nope. Get back up there. Ain't gonna keep me with that. Whoa. I cheated the system. I was able to grab that little ledge right there. I didn't think it was gonna let me grab that. I thought I was gonna have to do crazy trick maneuver. Let's upgrade our suit real quick. I don't know why I keep hitting the pause button. Stop hitting the pause button, Devin. Devin? My name is Devon, by the way, not Devin. Idiot. Large area map reveal radius. I don't think that really matters. Yeah, I want that. I want that. I want it to tell me where everything is. So I can find the secrets a lot easier. Oh, these are runes. Complete both secret encounters. There was one that I didn't do, I don't think. I think I passed it up. Alright, moving forward. Moving on. Now, hello, zombies of the damned. You are. I learned that the weaker enemies of the game are known as fodder. Hey, pal. Do you want to be fodder? You're being a real asshole right now, Slither McGee. I got you, Slithers. I'm not expert level at this game by any means, but hey, I think I'm getting the hang of it. I gotta go this way and get that good old blue key. Hell yes. Wait a second. Is that all that was in here? Could have sworn. No, I guess not. Alright, moving onward. Howdy. No secrets to be found, just, you know, fireballs, that's it. Hello! How are you? I asked you first. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, I didn't want tentacles to happen here. Alright, hold your fucking horses! Hold your fucking horses! Alright, hold on. Can I get out of the lava, please? Alright, thanks. Hey, I got him. Good thing I had that extra life. Ooh, what the fuck? Where the hell did you come from, you son of a bitch? Jesus, holy shit. Hold the fuck on. You quit. Yeah, stop. You're a real a-hole. Give me ammo. Damn it. Get your zombie ass. Is there any secrets? God damn it. Yes, there is. There is a secret. Where is it? Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. That's where I came from. I need to go this way for a secret. Secret? No, secret. Secret is coming. Oh! Ah, it's the rabbit! What does it say? Wolf 3D. Wandering rabbit. Hey, nice! We got that secret that we couldn't get earlier. Lice. What was that that we missed? Missed something over there. We also didn't do that gate. Maybe we can go back to it. Where the fuck? Where am I? Okay, I'm here. Where was that thing that I missed? It's over there. So technically speaking, we probably could get over there. Again. I don't know. We'll see. I could probably do that. We will. Oh, okay, I see. We will. You know what? I think I am. Give me a second, guys. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go over here. And I'm gonna get us those. I'm gonna go this direction, and I'm gonna go get that, those things that we need. Those secretes. Yeah, we're gonna go. We're gonna go. Don't want to, though. Secreta non grata? New. Okay, hold on. Secreta non grata. Oho! There we go. Secreta, hey! There you. Oh, you're a shieldy guy's toy. You're a shield guy. That's cool that this was hiding here. I didn't even know. Didn't even know it was hiding here. What I got up here, I didn't even check to go that way. Alright, well, there's one of those secrets. Wait, actually, the Slayer Gate is close to here too, isn't it? Yeah, I have to go up there. Okay, hold on. I gotta go back up there. I shouldn't have jumped down. Come this way and jump down here. Where's that Slayer Gate? It's over this direction. Slayer Gate? There you are. Let us do it. Slayer Gate, where are you? Oh, I died doing it. Can you load me right there, please, in front of the Slayer Gate? I don't want to have to go all the way back. Please put me by that Slayer Gate. Oy vey, it put me all the way back here? Ay caramba. I still got that secret though, right? When I was going back over there. Did I still? I still have. Yeah, I got that secret. Alright, well, fuck. Alright, let's try that again. Let's not die this time. Here, let me go over here and see if I get a checkpoint. No, I don't think I'm gonna get a checkpoint. Alright, well, let me come over here. Secreta non grata. I like how this level is actually like more of a circular kind of level than the others. Whoa, I went the wrong way. This way, sir. This level like went all the way around and brought it back. I thought that's interesting. The Slayer Gate is over here. And we need to remember that they're gonna appear down there, I believe. What is a good weapon for this? think the Ballista would be good if we, you know, charged it up. Nope, we can't. Okay, Super Shotty. No. Let's use the chain gun. Hello, chain gun. What's up, baby? Screw you, boss. You want some of this, boy? You want some of this, boy? Yeah, that was easy. That was an easy one. Alright, cool. Now, how do we get back? Okay. There we go. We're back here now. Alright. Well, that's actually not that hard. I didn't even need to cut that. I actually got there pretty quick. Not bad. Not shabby. Are there any secrets that I missed? I feel like there was a... Wasn't there like a toy over here or something that I couldn't get to? No? It's not? I feel like there was a... No, I just got it just now. Okay, that's the way I came. I see how they did that. Because it was blue. Alright, well, got those keys. Now let us move onward. Now which way do we go? Hell's the point? No, never mind. Okay. Sorry, let me check the map one more time. Okay, we're about to go that way. Whoop. That way, right now. Alrighty-roo. Hello! Pizza's here. Cab is here. What the fuck are you? Why are you that color? Did you not load properly or something? Whatever, you died. You got super shotgunned right in the face. Wait. Secret found. Where? I'm not finding secret. Did I? What secret did I find? Oh, I guess this is a secret. This opens a gate somewhere? Oh shit, does it open that thing down there? Is that what that is? Why is there crazy ass music? Hello? What the fuck happened? I've already been here and it wasn't this crazy. Alright, buddy. Alright, friend, hold on. Hold on, guys. Okay, this isn't even the Slayer Gate! Did I really miss that? Thanks. Super shot. Whoa! Super shot. Damn, I didn't even fucking... Holy shit, didn't even let me get there. Didn't even let me, like, start my challenge and they already came out guns blazing. Like, what the fuck? No, what? No. I'm all the way back here? Why am I all the way back here? Do I still have the secrets? I have to go over there and get that key again. Why the hell am I all the way back here? I guess that's punishment for dilly-dallying around and whatnot. Alright, hello. How you doing, pink man? Supposed to be invisible or something? Like, I can see you. Yoi! Yoi! Hello! Die! Yo! Hello. You like one of those? See your, your blood punch. Yup. Excuse me. Hello. Excuse me, sir. Madam. Sir, madam. Madam, sir. Hello. Stop. Can I? Do you want that? Sir, ma'am. Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to calm down. Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to calm your tits, ma'am. I need your stuff, alright? Hello. Hello? Alright, anybody else wanna be a dick? I shove that thing in there! Wait, I have? Hold on. Oh, hey, ho. Oh, ho. I see that down there. Hold on a freaking second. Right there. There's a hole. A holy hole. Eh? It's right below me. How do I get in there? Can I get in from that side? Hold on. Down here? Where? Yeah, where? Was it right there? Oh, okay, I see it. I see it. Who you have it all? Infinite ammo cheat code. Hells yeah, bruh. Oh, and there's that gate. Cool. Alright. Slayer gate. Hell yeah. We're fucking fully completing this one. Oh. Oh, look at this little arena. Let me assess my arena. We can do it. It's a big deal. Oh god, I've forgotten what I've gotten myself into already. I forget how difficult these things are. Oh shit, is it just a bunch of fodder? Hey buddy. I don't like you being an asshole. Hello, take the portal to another realm. Who am I dealing with? Looks like a bunch of lightweight kind of guys right now. Holy shit, a bunch of them. Bunch indeed. I hate you guys. You guys are a pain in the ass. Oh, there you go. Did you like that fucking finger to your fucking weird contraption hole? That was odd, wasn't it? Did you like that, buddy? Jesus Christ. Alright. Freeze! Freeze, punk. Yeah, let me get some armor. Hold on, let me look around, guys. Goddamn. Can you guys relax? Hell. Whoop! Let me switch. Oh, you know what I'm gonna use on you guys? You guys are about to get wrecked! You guys got macaroni and cheese. Oh, okay. Here's the big guns. All right, wait, hold on. Hold on. Whoa, hold on. Hold on there, Billy. Billy, come here, Billy. Oh, I need you, Billy. Billy. Shit. All right, hold on. Can I get some life around here? There we go. That's what I needed. I hear the big guys. The big guys are here. Okay, I didn't want the big guys to be here yet. Ah, no, why?
Shit.
Super Gore Nest. Dude, don't tell me about Super Gore Nest. I know the deal about the Super Gore Nest. I know the deal. I've been here for like a year now. Did I get a checkpoint? Yes, I did. Thank God. Okay, so it wasn't that bad in the beginning, but now I see that it was just easing me into it. Hello, guys. Oh, fuck. He got. Gentlemen's. Excuse me, sir. Did you guys like that? I feel like you guys probably enjoyed that. Ah, there you go. Headbutt. I didn't see that one before. So, I haven't figured this out yet, because the game hasn't really told me. But do I do different attacks when I... like, if I hold different directions or something? I don't know, that'd be something nice to know. Okay, Big Dude McGee's here. Alright, Big Dude McGee's here! Okay. Dick Hole McGee! Oh shit, where the fuck did you come from? Oh, I got, like, literally packed into a corner. God damn it. I didn't know Dick Hole McGee was gonna show up. Nobody told me. How come none of you guys told me? You guys seen him coming? Didn't say anything. Nobody said, hey, DTX, there's a fucking a big old mutant dude behind you. Oh, thanks. Thanks, guys. Real help you are. Jeez. What am I paying you guys for? Oh, wait. I don't think I'm paying you at all, am I? I'm sorry. How do I get... wait. So I get mastery by fucking... not that bad. Mastery isn't hard. Can you go... oh, there we go. Well, I don't use bolt precision that much. Why? I keep hitting the wrong things. My friends. Let's do that. Hello? I was holding A and it like was not it wasn't working. That was weird. I was like literally sitting there holding A. Well. Ooh. That was some really loud thunder right there outside my house. It's starting to rain here. So that's good. I like the rain. Gore! Kill! Subdue! Murder! Kill! 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 Wah! Backwards head stomp. I hate you guys. I hate you shield having assholes. Where are you? You aren't worthy. You! Hey, shield having asshole, alright? You! Ass! Get out of here! Oh god! Oh my god, and then he kills me. I lost my mojo, and I got something in my eyeball. I can't play Doom when I got a fucking particle in my eyeball. Pepsi is good and it soothes my stress. Oh god, that's gonna be loud. Holy crap! That one was loud. You guys, did you guys hear that? That sounded like a bomb went off. My lordy. My goodness. This episode of Doom is getting intense by the minute. I'm gonna... Hold on one second. Sorry, I was closing my door real quick. But back to the action. Hopefully I don't get any more fucking atomic bomb thunder jump scares while I'm in the middle of trying to do something. It's already intense enough. Jesus, that, like, scared the living crap out of me. I'm literally, like, shooken up about that one. I'm like, holy shit. Why did this go from being so easy to being so hard out of, like, nowhere? I hate these assholes. You assholes. Asshole. Fuck off. You too. Dickbag. Whoa. Doom glitch. Stop running. You asshole. Come here. Come here, pal. You wanna keep being a dick? Stop being a dick. Alright? Like, you're not worth it. Take the fucking fingers of Doom. Alright? Hell, man. Ah, the double heart stab. Whoa. Hopefully we don't... I feel the lightning coming again. I could keep hearing it. Alright, let's bring out the heavy artillery for a second. For you! You're the exact person I brought out the heavy artillery for! Oh shit! Alright, hold on. Whoa, 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 okay, oh, whoa, okay. This Slayer gate got intense real quick. Oh god. Target locked. Shit, what is going on? There's too much going on! Huh? There's too much going on! Hello, friend. Fuck you guys. Oh god, I'm going through an infinite loop. No. Yo. Fuck you. You got a brain squeeze. Brain squash. No. Oh, I needed a kill. Get out of here. Oh god, I'm going through it. Time loop. It's a vortex. Hello. Can you back off, please? Oh, I have my phone. Hi, buddy. Ah! Alright. There we go. Hold on a second. No, you're not the one I wanted to use it on. No! Okay. Shit. There you go. Yeah! It is raining pretty good out there. I think the rain... Good thing I did my rain dance before coming in here today. I think it has given me some kind of luck. Some kind of spiritual power. Come here! Where are you running to, buddy? Hey, Teleport McGee. Hey! Asshole! Oh, I killed him. Nice. Slayer gate complete. Into the Shadow Realm. Nice. I got a key. I forget what those keys do, but... There we go. Hoop. Hoop-a. Yup-a. Yup-a. Die! The blue key.
A hellified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
Okay, I'm supposed to go in there? Whoa! That was weird. This air shaft, he says. This air shaft, this shaft of air. Alright. We're supposed to fall down there. Wee whoop! Wee whoop! Locked. Holy shit! And I was thinking this level was almost over. Alright. Okay. I gotcha. I was thinking this level was almost over. Please don't be loud. I seen lightning. Please don't be loud. Oh my god.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
Oh my goodness. One second, guys, I gotta pause the recording. My wife is freaking out. Okay, we're back, and we damaged the heart again. Holy... Alright, we unlocked that. We damaged the heart once more. It's funny that I choose to record Doom Eternal when God must rain down the thunder. Yeah. Gonna give us gross gore.
I have marked your exit portal.
Oh shit. I gotta dip.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload.
Are there secrets that I have to worry about here? Cause I really don't wanna worry about getting secrets while I'm stressed out here. Is there anything that can tell me my secrets? Whatever, you know, fuck it. Excuse me, now's not the time. Hey-oppa. Oh god, I have to fight things during this? I'm not fighting things. Excuse me. I don't like stress. Fuck. Let me up. Oh god, I have a minute. Oh god, I don't like games like this. I don't like games that do me like this. Excuse me. Excuse me. Hey-oh-ba! Go. Where am I going? You're really gonna make me parkour right now? Alright, fuck. We're going. Excuse me. Hello. Now is not the time. Hey, we made it. I thought we were gonna have to get out of the whole level. Whoa! There goes the Super Gore Nest. I think that means we did it. I think we killed the Super Gore Nest just now. Splat! Criminy. Now that right there, that's a thumbnail. Hell yeah. You know what would have been better is a fucking nuclear bomb of lightning going off in my ear. Christ. Hey, look, we got everything. Boom. Yeah, boom. Yeah, boom. Yeah, I got all the Sentinel batteries. Dope, I got every secret, too. You know, that exploration thing. Like it. Helps us find all the secrets. Alrighty. Well, everybody. Let's see what the Fortress of Doom has for us real quick. Are we in the Fortress of Doom? Yeah. Alright.
demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed.
Oh, don't worry. We'll do that.
Assistance in order to locate the final hell priest.
Okay.
Dr. Hayden can help us with our search.
Okay. Oh. Lightning. Oh my god, it's still going. It is still going. Okay, you wanna calm down there, buddy? Wanna calm down there? We can get the old Doom armor. But I don't think I want to do that yet. Where? It says there's a secret down there. Don't come down here very often. There's that. Wolfenstein. Oh, it's the Wolfenstein 3D one. That's cool. They put the Wolfenstein theme in here. What the fuck? No. I ain't gonna lie, I don't want that Wolfenstein thing playing right now. Thank you. I kinda like the more... Alright, well... I didn't think I was just gonna be able to just walk through space. I'm gonna open this just because I'm curious. Fuck it, I got four of them. Why not? There's a secret down there, and I kinda wanna get it. I'll get more Sentinel batteries anyway. Homemaker. Send 8 Sentinel batteries, and the Forces of Doom is your shot. Custom skins. You unlocked a custom skin for the Slayer. Custom skins change your appearance throughout the game. Go to the customize menu from the main menu to equip your custom skin. Alright. Original Predator suit. What's so different about this one than the one I have now? Okay, so they tell me there's a secret down here. Hey, look at you. All runes? Alright, well, we got that. That's nice. Okay. Okay, what else can we do to buff ourselves? So we went that way. What's over here? Another outdoor thing. God, lightning, stop being loud. Okay, it's just another custom skin. Alright. Well, that's cool. Alright, guys, well, considering that lightning storm is going crazy, I'm gonna take a couple minutes. I'm gonna call this one an episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you like this video, you know, hit that like and subscribe button, and stay tuned for more. Also, let me know how you're doing in the comments. It's a crazy world we're living in right now, especially because there's friggin' lightning! That lightning that's making car alarms going off outside, Jesus, like, that shit's, like, nuclear. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.